Yeah, you ain't seen my best. Checkmate, in a game of chess. Globalist, see me as a threat. Free thinking, got a world at my neck, huh? And my paranoid picture Malcolm X in a room full of bigs trying not to bust a sweat. Ayy, Neil Tyson need to loosen up his vest. They probably write that man one hell of a check. Ayy, I'm over here on this side of town. Come on over here, try to clown. Ayy, I'd never pipe down. If they weren't coming for me, then they definitely coming for me now. I can't even keep my phone charged up. All the shit I'm talking, I should get my home barred up. Rappers, get off of my dick and get your own bars up. Vladimir and Liz's breath got the clone skirt, cause whoop. Use your common sense. Why is NASA part Department of Defense? They divided up the seas into 33 degrees, feeding kids masonry, bruh. Be careful what you read. Flatline. There's no superior bloodline. Flatline. You got me once, but that died. Ayy, voice. Do I have a voice? Do I give a fuck? Do I have a choice? Joint. I roll up a joint. Keep my shooters in the game like I hate to disappoint. I see only good things on the horizon. That's probably why the horizon is always rising. Indoctrinated in a cult called science, and graduated to a club full of liars. Heliocentrism, you were the sixth victim. Fuck you and your team, you can sit on the bench with them, they nervous. But before you try to curve it, do your research on David Irvin. Stalin was way worse than Hitler. That's why the POTUS gotta wear a kippa. I'm a man first for an artist. Get a lawyer, look up Dr. Richard Sarda. Bounce. Flatline. You fooled us for the last time. Flatline. There's no superior bloodline. Dude.
So you want to find the farthest point from that center. And it turns out sea level at the equator is farther away from the center of the Earth than sea level near the poles. It has nothing to do with global warming and melting of the ice caps.
Why is that?
Because Earth, we know it spins once a day. Yes, thank you. Three people know how long a day last year.
Good for row number two. They're off to a great start.
So you spin, you know, when you spin pizza dough, it kind of flattens out.
Yeah.
Gets wider in the middle. And so Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning. And it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. That's what we call it. But not only that, it's slightly wider below the equator than above the equator.
A little chubbier. Yeah.
Chubby's a good word. It's like pear-shaped.
Yeah.
So it turns out the pear-shapedness is bigger than the height of Mount Everest above sea level.
Bounce, flatline. You fooled us for the last time. Flatline. There's no superior bloodline.